Assalamu alaikum everyone. Today I got the title. The title is Keep Your Goals to Yourself. And today's video speaker is Derek Sivers. Derek Sivers explores the psychology behind goal settings and the impact of sharing our goals with others. Sivers challenges the conventional wisdom of openly discussing our aspirations and present advice, suggesting that doing so many hinder and progress rather than help it. The talk begins with an interactive exercise promoting the audience to think of their biggest personal goals. Sivers emphasizes importance of truly feeling goal to understand the lesson he represents. He suggests imagining the satisfaction of announcing this goal to someone and receiving their congratulations and admiration. However, Sivers introduces the concept of social reality, explaining that sharing our goals prematurely tricks the mind into feelings that if they have already been accomplished. Drawing on psychological studies, he reveals that this premature satisfaction demonstrates the motivation required to undertake the necessary steps to achieve the goal. The speaker presents evidence from various studies conducted by influential figures in social psychology. Kurt Lewin's concept of substitutions in 1926, where Mahler's research on the impact of acknowledgement in 1933, and Peter Gollwitz's extensive work in 1982 and 2009 all contribute to understanding that sharing goals can reduce the likelihood of actually accomplishing them. Sivers describes an experiment involving 163 individuals split into groups. Both groups jot down their personal goals, but only one group announced their commitment to the room. The participants were given 45 minutes to work towards their goals. Surprisingly, those who keep their goals to themselves worked for the entire duration, while those who announced their goals worked for a significantly shorter time. To counteract this effect, Sivers suggests resisting the temptation to announce goals publicly. He advised delaying the gratification that comes from social acknowledgement and recognize that speaking about your goal can sometimes create an illusion of progress. If sharing is necessary, he recommends framing the statement in a way that does not provide instant satisfaction, emphasizing the actions required to achieve the goals rather than seeking validation. Overall, Derek Sivers' TED Talk challenges the nation that sharing is beneficial and highlights the potential drawbacks of premature disclosure. His compelling presentations, backed by psychological research, encourages viewers to reconsider the role of social acknowledgement in their goal-setting process. In conclusion, Keep Your Goals Yourself is a thought-provoking and insightful talk that sheds light on psychological implication of sharing our goals. Derek Sivers effectively challenging conventional wisdom provides to support the argument by urging viewers to resist the urge to announce their goals to focus on the necessary actions. Sivers encourages more introspective and determination approach to achieving personal aspirations. Thank you so much everyone for watching, and thank you so much everyone for listening. Allah Hafiz.